Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Monday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Last of the showers early this afternoon, continuing to shove offshore, and we've gotten back to sunshine farther north. There will be a couple of stray showers developing in a few southeastern spots this afternoon, but certainly the trend here is for much drier conditions, not only for the wet weather, but for the humidity that we have in place. Much cooler air will be building in later on this afternoon. Lows tonight just about statewide, dropping back into the 40s. So the last of the showers shoving offshore after 3 o'clock this afternoon and eventually setting up mostly clear skies. There will be some clouds trying to build in across northern areas, but lower 40s there. And as the wind picks up tomorrow and gusts over 20 miles an hour out of the northwest, talking highs in the mid to upper 60s in the northern half of the state to lower 70s. In southern spots. From there, probably the coolest night will be tomorrow night, where temperatures will drop back into the upper half of the 30s in the north country and lower and mid 40s in southern spots. So a little bit of a burst of refreshing air out there before we eventually start to bring the humidity back later this week. Not as humid as anything we've had lately, but certainly with it, a general increase in clouds for Thursday and some showers wait to move in sometime late Thursday and into Friday. So clouds to some sunshine out there, the last of the showers in southeastern areas through 2 or 3 o'clock, and still humid, but it certainly is cooler. We're looking at temperatures into the 70s this afternoon. Extended forecast continuing to show temperatures slipping back over the next couple of days. Very comfortable temperatures as well overnight, while we continue to cool off with a better chance of rain late week.